Why does my arm keep twitching?
Did you just get a shot? If your arm was intercepted by a needle, it could twitch in response to the injection.
No, not shots. I'm very healthy.
If you've been working out a lot, such as doing push-ups or pull-ups, your arm could be twitching in response to the strain.
I do work out, but not today.
Sitting in an awkward yoga pose could strain the muscle too.
I did not have yoga today.
Have you put a couple of miles on your mouse today? That could strain your arm, especially the shoulder and wrist, if you have bad posture.
Could it be twitching because of how I slept on it?
If you're curled up like a baby, no. If it was wrapped over your head and holding onto a limp, maybe.
I wonder if it might be something serious, something bad.
Muscle twitches that you cannot relate to strain might be due to injury. If you fell and hit the arm on something hard, you may have nerve damage.
I have not had a serious injury, but I am worried.
A twitching arm could be a sign of nerve disease.
Like West Nile virus?
More like Parkinson's disorder or a similar exam. You'd need to be assessed by a doctor.
Look, doc, my arm keeps twitching. What are you going to say?
I'd say he'll say he needs to order more tests. He might look for sensory loss like pins and needles sensations or a loss of strength in the limb.
And hit my elbow with the hammer.
If the reflexes are normal, it is more likely strain, maybe an actual disease. If the reflexes are depressed, there is nerve damage.
And then I'm depressed.
Don't let this get you down. Or, rather, get up and get to the doctor so you can get a diagnosis so it doesn't get worse.